life is like this.
Why is Israel afraid of Khalida Jarar?
I am a Palestinian parliamentarian. I'm not allowed to go to Jerusalem. I'm not allowed to go to Gaza. I'm not allowed to go abroad. We can't move. At any moment, we can be attacked. We can be arrested.
On the morning of April 2, 2015, when the Israeli army came for Jarar, 200 Israeli soldiers surrounded her home, as if she was the Jewish state's greatest security threat. For months, she had been leading an effort to take Israel to the International Criminal Court. Her research was directly related to the kind of behavior that allows Israeli soldiers to handcuff a respected Palestinian, throw her in jail with no charge or trial, and have zero accountability for their action. She was held under what Israel terms administrative detention. Administrative detention is incarceration without trial or charge. It has no time limit, and the evidence on which it is based is not disclosed. Israel employs this measure extensively and routinely, and has used it to hold thousands of Palestinians for lengthy periods of time.
In Ms. Jarar's case, there have been no charges. She is a political prisoner of Israel. Ms. Jarar could spend the rest of her life in jail, and she is not the only Palestinian MP in jail. A country is not a democracy if it has political prisoners.
I am, of course, worried that she's going to be there for a while, because technically they could detain her for a long time if they want to, not because they have the right, but because they can.
The judge decided that Ms. Jarar's detention should be extended by 48 hours, during which time the military area commander would look into secret files and decide whether to seek administrative detention, that is, detention without charge.
Khalida Jarar was held under administrative detention for 6 months until international pressure forced Israel to finally charge her with her crimes. She was convicted on 2 counts. Membership in an illegal organization and incitement. She served 15 months before she was released in June 2016. She was then rearrested in July 2017. Once again, she was held under administrative detention without charge or trial for 18 months until she was finally released in February of 2019. She was rearrested 8 months later and is currently locked away in an Israeli prison, being held under administrative detention. Nearly 500 Palestinians are currently being detained with neither charge nor trial by Israeli military courts, with no legal justification whatsoever. Jarar, like many other Palestinian prisoners, represents the antidote to the fabricated narrative which promotes Israel relentlessly as an oasis of freedom, a beacon of democracy, and a haven of human rights, juxtaposed with a Palestinian society that purportedly represents the opposite of what Israel stands for.